TenZ just found one of the craziest ninja defuse techniques in Valorant. Just listen to the sound.
So when you jump to defuse, the enemy can't hear the defuse. So let's say when you're defusing. Oh, oops. So listen to the sound, ready? If you jump, instantly defuse. Do you notice how it hears you do another footstep after? That kind of like fakes out people. I kind of did it wrong because I did like, that's what I did. When you're jumping, you defuse, you hear it afterwards. Then that's how that works.